waiting on you for. I'm back in town for a minute. You with it? Got a lot of time. I just need some money to spend it. I just press a button and the top go missing. I kept the slip so you know it's not winning. Yeah, oh, what you wanna do? Worry about your friends. They saw you this afternoon. I've been reading your mind. No fear, but you gotta let me know. I'm all ears and I got a lot of room. My way, but if you wanna check it there, I'm on my way. Put it in five, I'll be outside, I'll be on the way. I'll be on the way, and you can beat me in five, I'll be your man, I'll be your man.
All right, everybody. It is I, Sir Chesterfield Winthrop, coming to you live with another evening stream of Kingdom Hearts 3. You probably hear some extra music going on right now. Just testing a few things out, finding fun ways to keep, you know, you guys engaged with us. So thank you, Med School, for testing it out. You can hear my heartbeat. Ah, man. Okay, say no more. Okay, how about now, Med School? How's that? Hopefully that's a little bit better. Don't want you to hear my heartbeat. Next thing you know, the Heartless start running for me or something. That'd be crazy. Hopefully this is better. Maybe. Better? Awesome. Thank you, Med School. Greatly appreciated. Alright, so I know it says the stream's gonna start in 2 minutes. But, we'll start on time. I have no reason for us to not start on time. So, we will start on time with the game of the evening. So I'll be watching that clock, and in the meantime, just relax, enjoy the rest of this track. Let's see how much time we got left. Oh, we got like, all right. All right. Let's see if I do this right. I don't like the transition. I'm gonna work on that a little bit. I'm gonna work on that transition. I have to do some practice, I guess. Hopefully that wasn't too terrible on your side. If it was, I apologize. We'll make it better. Alright. How about that, Med School? Is that a little bit better? I'll do one of those. Hopefully that will fix that. Maybe. Possibly. A little bit better. Kind of better. I think so. Alright, well, let's go ahead and get started. Cherry, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Shut that off. Bring back Chesterfield. Oh man, Cherry, don't do that. To be fair, the music that was playing was indeed a viewer request. It was not, you know, something I selected, but something that someone in our chat requested to hear. OBZ, welcome. Welcome to the stream, sir. Welcome to tonight's rendition part. I don't know. What part are we on? Eight. Tonight's Kingdom Hearts episode. Welcome. So, yeah. Gotta make sure this. Make sure my levels are right. Make sure the game isn't too loud. Make sure you can't hear my heartbeat. Snitches get stitches, Chesterfield. I agree, snitches do get stitches, but, you know, when we have, you know, a bunch of people out in the crowd, you know, you never know who makes these suggestions or these requests. Oh.
George, how are we supposed to get out of here?
Turn the game on. We've got to find that mugshot. Okay. How about now? Hopefully that helps. Well, I want to make sure you guys can hear the voice of the game itself also. So, I don't know. We'll play around with those levels a little bit more as we go through. All right, so right now, We're playing through Frozen. We are stuck in a Frozen. Use a game filter on your mic. Okay, Obeezy, with the suggestions. With the suggestions. Greatly appreciated. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this going. Like med school said, we know that there are out there. We just haven't, we haven't played around with all the options yet. But that's what we have the weekends for. And other, late night streams and things like that. Hopefully everyone's having a good Tuesday. Hopefully the bosses weren't too much of a jerk to you. Cherry, what are you talking about? Oh, alright, okay. I'll let you all discuss the finer points of mic adjustments. Oh, hey, it's a lucky emblem.
Let's see.
Thank you. keep... I always forget to do that. Oh, well. Always get my buttons mixed up. I'm pretty sure that's connected to the stairs up here. Yeah! I don't know, we'll figure this out. Can we keep it in the air infinitely? No! And she shot me out the air. Cause I looked myself vulnerable. I looked myself vulnerable. That's what happens when you leave yourself vulnerable, you get shot out the air. I'll figure out get the proper levels and all that stuff going. Oh, so happy to that. Oh no!
Try this!
Hey, you know what I heard today about Kingdom Hearts? I hear that there is a proud mode coming, which, you know, if you are a typical gamer, which I assume you are, or at least you're close to being a typical gamer, the proud mode is essentially the Game Plus mode or the extra hard mode that you get once you beat the game. So. Oh, it's not proud. It's called some, I think it's called Critical Proud or something. So I think Proud Mode is supposed to, and it's supposed to be even harder than the game's Proud Mode. I think I read around where people weren't happy with the difficulty even in Proud Mode. So hopefully this fixes that. MP3 Nut, welcome to the stream, good sir. Welcome to the stream. We're out here rocking it with Kingdom Hearts. Now that I'm listening to Goofy now, I instantly think of extremely Goofy movie that I watched over this weekend during CherryCon. That was fun. Oh, did I just waste a cure? No, I didn't. Okay, good. Damn it! Yes, I did. Extremely good movie.
Sora, try the pillar.
Try the pillar. Oh, there we go. So we spin on pillars now? Is that what we do? Spin?
Exploding!
Hey, look! We can get through now!
Thanks, guys.
And I think it opened when Sora rotated that pillar.
Gee whiz, Goofy. You just dropping all of the spoilers. You didn't even give me a chance to critically think about it or nothing. Just, nah, bro. Here's what happened. Here you go. Okay, whatever. Yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah.
Up for all the money we can obtain. And then I guess
whoa! We better steer clear of those icicles. I know what to do.
I will definitely take care of that after the stream. Since I've already kind of got this one going, I don't want to stop and mess with the settings too much. Unless it's something that's really bad. Speaking of which, I saw that Twitch is going to be doing, which I thought was pretty cool. They're going to give you the ability. Not your, if you lose your connection while you're streaming, apparently you'll have like 90 seconds to get your life together, and you won't lose the stream. That's pretty cool. You know, there are a lot of people out there with, you know, unreliable internet, and, you know, things like that will definitely help out. Disaster recovery plan. I mean, yeah, it's essentially what it is.
Let's see.
Oh, BZ, appreciate the subscription, man. Appreciate
I'll help you find the next one.
Thank you for subscribing with us. We appreciate your support, and we look forward to your continued support. Yeah. Everybody go ahead and drop some NJL fists for the man out here. I think that's what we're going to do now, right? Yeah, that's what we'll do from now on. We'll drop fists whenever people subscribe. Yeah, there you go. Good job. Go ahead and shout out to something. This just makes me feel like we need some more, yeah, I guess some more, more of these badges.
Take this!
Sub badges.
Oh,
we'll work on
that. Go!
Oh, hey, this is still going. Welcome, welcome.
So long!
That's our Mississippi girl slip in. Hey, Mississippi girl, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hopefully you're having a good Tuesday, and you know, yeah. Adjust his volume. Okay, adjust his volume. Alright, we can we'll crank it up. Okay, there we go. How about now, Cherry? Well, that's what's up, OBZ. Congrats on those upcoming emotes. Cherry, how's that for my volume? Is that better? Let me know if that is better. Hopefully. Let's see what else is going on. Okay, Cherry says that's better. Great. Mississippi Girl says that she got the shirt. As soon as I wear it, I will post a pic. Awesome, Mississippi Girl. Make sure you tag us on Instagram or wherever it is that you're going to post that shirt. And yeah, we'll greatly appreciate that. And what else is going on? I saw Med School says she was ready for, oh, FF14 After Dark. Yeah. Yeah. So tonight, you guys, we are going to be running another... Damn, I got 10,000 monies? That's what's up. I gotta start spending it on stuff, I guess. Anyway, where was I? That new? What does he have right now? Yeah, tonight, Final Fantasy 14 After Dark. It's going to be straight foolishness, just like it always is. It's always foolishness, but it'll, yeah, be nothing but tomfooleries and such. But it'll be great. It'll be a grand old time, I assure you. So just make sure you are. Make sure you're here for that. Cherry, Mississippi Girl says, I only check my mail once every 2 months. Aw, oh, man. That's crazy, Mississippi Girl. Let's keep that one. Parrot, people walking around. Unequipped, y'all. That's not good. That's shame on me. All right, now we are properly equipped with the things, and we've done all the healings. We don't care about saving right now. I guess we got to spin on this pole real quick.
That spin trick you did should work again.
What do you mean by that spin trick? I don't know. I don't like how you're referring to me right now, Goofy. I don't appreciate that. I am more than my tricks. Right. That looks like the way out. Is that not the way out? Maybe not. Spin both of them. You guys are clever. Clever, clever. There we go. Now we can get out of here. Ha! MP3 nut. I'm just telling them. You know, that whole tell them about that nice trick I did last time worked. Hey, man. Don't worry about that. Oh, what's this? Barnyard Sports. Got another game for our gummy phone. Gotta have to spend some time and actually really play a few of these for you guys, just so you can see what they are all about. Is this the way out? Yes, it is.
You can climb this.
There might be something up there.
Well, thank you, Donald and Goofy. And we learned our lesson this time. We know how to do this. Go straight for that one. Oh, it was a trap, ladies and gentlemen. It was a... Goofy, you really gonna laugh? Wow! It be your own Kingsguard. Wow! What's that? I hope your bills come online. Ah, I hope so too. I hope so too. Goofy really set me up. And he gonna laugh once he sees the carnage. Wait, there was really nothing up here. You really... Wow, Goof. Goofy really had me come all the way up here. Oh, okay, there was more. Still, man just laughed at me like it was... that man set me up. Be your own Kingsguard. Yeah, sit up from here. Hey y'all, around 8:30, I think I got an announcement for you guys. A little something, something that we're, that we got going on. But first, let me remind you all of the schedule for the rest of the week. Tomorrow is going to be Micah's Fire, continuing his playthrough of Darksiders 3. Thursday, Queen Chersey is going to be playing through Batman Telltale series, so make sure you're here for that. And then on Friday, it is going to be Anthem with Cherry and Friends. I almost said Apex Legends, but you know, that's not the right game. Right now, we have an Anthem camp and an Apex Legends camp, and then I don't want to say they're beefing with each other. They just, everybody thinks their game is better, so you know how that could be. So, so that'll wrap the week up, and then, Wait, did I die? Oh no, he died. Cool. Definitely thought I died just then. Yes, we are still trying to find our way out of this icy labyrinth. Oh, again with the pole tricks, eh? Here we go. Oh, look at that. They even put you there so you can't even get lost. It was like, no, here's next. Go this way. Here we go. Oh, we gotta shoot things. Why did I die? Aw, man. That would have been unfortunate to die there. I don't see a save point or anything like that, so...
Thanks!
Oh, thanks, Donald. And here we go. So what's interesting about this stage is you gotta fight the ninjas, and then on top of that, you gotta watch out for these random poles that just pop up out the floor. And you can kinda use them to your advantage if you know what you're doing, but it's not worth it. I don't think that it says it did things, but I don't see it. Oh well. We'll figure it out.
Try this. Go. Back off.
My shield's ready.
Yeah, it's over. Here we go.
We'll have the horse and chariot and wrap this room up. Yee-haw. Yeah. Hopefully is the last pole trick I have to turn. because I'm better than this. I am better than this.
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
That might have been the end of it.
Oh, there's three different places to go. Okay, that's good to know. Let's go this way. Because this doesn't look like a trap at all, but whatever. We'll...
This must be the exit.
Oh. Well, we don't want to leave just yet, right? Let's go do some exploring real quick. Just a little bit of exploring. Who knows what other fantastic treasures wait for us around the corner? Other than these fake pots. This is hard. I don't regret my decision. Yeah. It's a challenge room. Oh, it is a challenge room. Okay.
Here we go. Come on.
Yeah, let's see if we can clear this room up real quick. It's a room full of lady parasols. Unfortunately, parasols don't protect you from the light beam. Oh, they shooting! They shooting, y'all. Let's not die, okay? I don't want to say this was a bad idea, but it may have been. Maybe we didn't think this one through. That? I've never seen that one before. Man's holding out moves.
Here we go.
There's the room. Yeah, I remember MP3 now that this was your favorite. I mean, they are indeed, you know, they're pretty badass. I won't take that from them. These ladies definitely know what they're doing. Yep, that's exactly you get that Southern Belle flair from them. Speaking of flair, flair for us. I guess we gotta wait for it to fall back down. There we go. Okay, that was, so we're not even gonna get like a chest for our troubles or nothing. Just, oh, there's still one more. Dude, like way off in the corner. And still no chest for our troubles. Wow. They hit us with that life is its own experience and gift thing. Okay, I dig it. And then I think we want to go the other way. And since we're already out here risking our lives, we might as well go for the full gusto, right?
Let's see.
There it is. Cool. Yeah, so one day I need to go to Disney and actually look for the lucky emblems that they have there and just start taking pictures of them and sending them to the Discord. I feel like I'd have a lot of fun with that. She's gonna want to go on different rides and stuff like that. Like, nope, gotta take this picture first. Hold on. Dark Anklet. Damascus. Oh, that's great. That's from... What's this do? I'm not turning that pole. I'm tired of turning tricks. No more trick turnings for this guy. Cutscene?
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
Okay, come on.
Oh, okay. So where are...
You know, from here we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
You want to go back in?
That... I'll have to save that for, Final Fantasy 14 After Dark. Are we going up the mountain or down the mountain? I think we're going up the mountain, right? Let's go up the mountain and see what's up there.
Yep, and tough climbing.
We can do it. Come on.
Yeah. These guys are rays of sunshine. That's a trophy for holding a certain amount of money. I'll have to check. I really have to spend it though, apparently. It's the electrical whip though. Wait a minute.
Thank you.
Oh, great. Here we go. Turn this on. Alright, so now we got some climbing to do, right? Ninja run up the wall! Welcome back, Cherry. Wing breaks are important. It's important to get, important to eat. So by all means, you know? Definitely don't want you to starve. Wouldn't wish that on anyone. Bad idea. Not the Let me make this a not so bad idea. Well, that's a good question. Did you bring enough for the last cherry on top? Oh. Okay. One more time. MP3 not and Mississippi Girl wants to know if you brought enough for the class. Pretty sure I know the answer, but you know. I'll play along and be surprised. Oh, that's even worse. I didn't bring enough for me. Yikes. I don't think anybody was expecting that answer. Actually, you know what? Let's just head over here. Nobody says we have to stay and fight, right? Oh, check out the Aurora Borealis. The Northern Lights. Cool. Take care of this real quick. I feel like there's something out there that I'm supposed to be seeing. But this bat won't give me enough time to look. Where's the other one? Dang. I don't think she was... I mean, is it really greed if she didn't have enough for herself? Alright, so now, what's out here?
Let's see.
There's something out there. You guys don't have me looking out this random peephole, for lack of a better term, for nothing.
Let's see.
If there's something out there, I don't see it. I don't see any lucky emblems. Nothing. Alright, we'll come back. Alright. Let's head on up the hill, up the mountain. And it's another fight. Oh man, wasn't gone that long. Stop it.
See ya.
I don't think anyone can ever really have enough wings. I mean, if we're being completely honest. Excuse me. Good wings are good wings, and you just, you never really have enough of them, honestly. It's either not enough or gluttony. There's never that in-between, hey, I had enough wings. It's, I didn't eat enough, or, God, I'm going to die. Why did I eat so many? So, you know. You're right, MP3. Now, she had to savor them 2.5 little wings that she had. Whew. Yeah, if I had 2.5 wings, I would stretch those things out. Have my brain.
Castle seems so far away.
Gotta clean the bone. Yep, have my brain thinking that we are eating a beast. Oh, what's this? Hey, a Miller mushroom. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, med school, you know about them 2.5. You ate half of one because you was being greedy, but then you ended up, you know, just, yeah. All I'm saying is, Sherry, I understand. Hey.
Let's see.
Can we get the... Damn it. Yeah, I got him. Oh, time for a cutscene.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I
what?
Then see, be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no rope, no rules for me.
So that just happened. Huh. I have so many questions. So many, many questions.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow.
That makes that four of us.
Was Elsa?
She's a different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy.
Sassy.
Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now.
That's a lie, Cherry.
Dark magic.
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free.
Stay out of this MP3
nut. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Please don't knock us off the mountain. Don't knock us off the mountain, please.
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
Oh no. I can. Oh my gosh. That's what, yes, maybe half a diaper change song. Maybe. Can't deal. So let me run back up the chat and talk about a couple things. Oh, wait.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
Maybe.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
That was easy.
Uh-huh.
12 hills.
Wait, fellas.
Welcome.
Do you hear that?
Welcome.
Huh?
Look!
Huh?
Naturally, you would come there in the middle of or at the beginning of a avalanche. Why not? Yeah, that's gotta be scary in real life.
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go!
Oh, wait a minute. Sledding down the mountain. Left stick moves, circle jumps. Don't bump into stuff. Don't get knocked back. HP. Gotcha. Cool. Real quick. 12 Hills, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. As you can see, we are sledding down a mountain. We're still in Frozen. And, yeah, that's what's going on. So, here we go.
It's closing in.
I got this.
Incoming. Watch out.
Huh? Oh. Shut it. The time that jump was just right. Why not? Yes, let's have all three of them attack at the same time. Because why not? Oh, it's like triple dutch. Did we make it? Oh. Don't miss. There we go. Yeah. Yahoo! All right. Now we're snowboarding. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Square Enix was just like, yeah, we're throwing every type of gameplay mechanic we can think of into this game. Why am I here sledding? We've been cooking. We've been spinning on poles.
Careful, Sora! Oh yeah!
Now I'm a snowboarder. Because why not?
This is great.
Oh no. Darn it.
Wow.
Oh, wait a minute there. Okay, thanks, Donald. Thank you. I'd make Mike is fired proud with all this snowboarding, but I think I did all right.
Careful, Sora!
Thanks, Goofy. Thanks. I'm trying to. It's not so bad, and then I'll come through with that. Let's keep collecting this money. Get a little help. Is this it? Oh, wait a minute.
Look who's back.
Haifa Hama!
Yeah.
Ouch. appreciate my stuff on here, too.
That was close.
There we go. Yeah! Mini boss battle complete. Double flight. Press circle while jumping or falling to perform a jump in midair. Double flight allows you to reach new areas or recover a few. Oh. Okay, that'll be helpful. More? More avalanche. Okay, Goofy, move up. Oh, that's funny. My phone heard me say Goofy and thought it was something else. That's funny.
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah! Just like my buttons. Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman?
Hey. He has yams to hide at his auntie's house.
Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined that.
His voice sounds like the new Pennywise, isn't it?
I don't know. Thought he maybe was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
You don't like his voice, Mississippi girl?
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
So here's a fun fact for everyone. I think we talked about this last time we played, but I have not seen this movie. So, I mean, I know that was Olaf, and I know the sisters, and I kind of get the general gist of the story, but I never saw Frozen, and I'm honestly not in a rush to see it. So, yeah, there's that. Further, I need a different blade. What else do we have? This is 7-3. Yeah, it'll be better than, popular opinion is you're fine not seeing it. You've heard the song, that's most of the movie, really. And Mississippi don't like me. Oh man, really? Okay, well, appreciate the heads up, but MP3 nut. Sure, Mississippi girl might have a slightly opposing opinion, but you know, we'll let her, Mississippi. Oh, you only like the song? So you don't even like the movie? The movie was okay.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa.
I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone green or who's oddly spiky.
Okay, sorry.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
Sora, you don't want a color.
Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice
Sora
to me.
Sora wants to be a color.
I'm Kristoff. And this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
Sorry, Sora. Sora, we're not calling you black. That's not about to happen.
We're going
to
try and put an end to this crazy winter.
But then,
and to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
Well, I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
All right, so I'm back. So we're building a, we're gonna build a snowman. Cool. Not sure where to start looking for snowman parts.
Are these trees made of ice?
But whatever, we'll figure it out.
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice. Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
I'm over here.
Hey, we got a piece.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Sora?
That sounds like Olaf.
Hey, I'm over this way.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Sora?
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
I can't read
it. Huge.
Indeed, Donald.
I'm over here.
That sounds like Olaf.
If we could not do this call and response thing the whole time.
Kristoff?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, getting dizzy.
The whole world's doing somersaults.
Okay, getting dizzy.
Oh, the snowball's getting bigger. No, it's not.
The whole world's doing somersaults.
I'm trying to get this this ball to get bigger, so that way when it broke, we got a better gem. But since he's in there, I suppose.
Hey, Olaf, there you are. Yeah. I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Where, Goofy? Where did you see them? Oh, is that?
Legs!
Okay, legs. Hey, legs.
Hey!
They're getting away!
Wait a minute.
We must have startled them.
Oh, they are fast.
If we approach real quiet-like, we might be able to get the jump on them.
Can't I freeze the legs?
Maybe if you...
Gotcha.
I caught
them. It's like the chasing the rabbit from Mario 64 all over again.
Think that's all of them?
Yep.
Fun
well,
memories.
I don't know what to do next.
Odd question. When did you get so small and tiny?
Actually, Olaf, it's more that you're really big now.
Oh, I think we...
You're right!
I think we did this wrong.
What a great view!
I think we did it wrong.
Aw, but I like being tall.
Keep looking.
So that's what happens if you mess up. Okay, cool. It's like a fusion dance gone wrong. Nice.
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is.
Oh, okay. Goofy, yeah, we'll ask him.
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
Guess if we slid past his
body. It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Guess if we slid past his body.
He can't have gone too far.
I agree.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow. We can't just leave Olaf in pieces.
Why not? All right, one more time.
You know, actually, I don't mind staying this way. You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
Slid.
We already searched here.
Thanks, Goofy. Because I wasn't too sure. But thank you for
clearing. Can't have gone too far.
Thanks for clearing that up. We already went up there.
Where did he go?
Did you go up this way? There's no that way to go.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
I can melt all the ice or something. That would have been cool.
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Hey. Wasn't this...
This might be Olaf.
Might be.
There's only one way to find out.
So we take this part back?
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
I don't know if that
Wait,
was it.
Why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over!
Huh? Oh no!
Okay.
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
Alright, let's keep looking.
I think I got separated from my tummy near a slidey kind of place.
It can't have gone too far.
Except a slidey kind of place. There's lots of sliding over here. Well, this isn't really sliding, this is more skating. So it's gotta be like, near a hill, right?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Let's try some pig's bones. Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far. We already searched here.
Thanks, Goofy.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Oh, is that him?
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Huh.
Button and all.
Yay, we found it.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
Let's get this man fixed up.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait.
backwards. My cute new nose! The one Anna gave me!
Sora? Do you have his nose?
He also reminds me of Seth Green. Or Chris from Family Guy.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back. No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
All right, y'all, it's a battle. Let's see if this will help. Right here. Right, let's hope this.
Come on.
Hey! Hit him with the notes. We got reindeer. Need all of those for a photosynthesis. Actually, should have read the synthesis.
Catch up.
Yeah.
All right, so Palace of Ice, that was one of these ways. All right, here we go. Oh man, I forgot to hit y'all with that announcement. Yeah, we could do that here, right? So, real quick, everybody. Hopefully you guys are nearby. Gather around. I have an announcement to make. Give you guys a couple seconds. Ooh, excuse me. Give you guys a couple seconds to gather around. Let me know when you are present, because we got an announcement. In the meantime, don't forget to come back tomorrow and Thursday and Friday. It's time for some cake batter. Oh my. You know what, Cherry? You're right. I might just have me some. Well, not now, obviously. But after the stream, I think I might get me some cake batter. That sounds delicious, actually. Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Come on, there we go. Gangway. Maybe three nuts back. Alright, I will make the announcement. So, next week is, well, if you were here last month, you know that we did what we consider Indie Week, where everybody stops playing their normal, typical game, and they'll play something from an indie development studio. You know, we played, I don't think we played Holy Potatoes that week, but we played, Mike and Safari played a cop game, and Med School played Observer, and Uncle K played Firefoot, and you know, we had a great time playing fun games. So what we're going to be doing every month is we're going to be playing indie games for an entire week. We're going to call it Indie Week. That's our thing. From now on, Indie Week, last week of the month, it's going down. But here is the part that you guys are especially going to care about. We are going to run contests. We're going to run clip contests. So what'll happen is, as you watch the games throughout the week, you know, clip your favorite part, your favorite scene, your favorite joke, whatever. And then you want people to watch. Quits going down. Quits going down. I don't know what that means. It's going down. Wow, that makes way more sense, Cherry. Thank you. Anyway, so it is indeed going down. We are going to be doing a contest. Pretty much whoever's clip gets the most views at the after a week. Whoever's thing gets the most views after a week, we will have a very special prize for you. Not going to tell you what it is, because we're still figuring that out, but it's going to be something cool. You have died. Oh, my goodness. I'm sorry, Cherry. Well, come on back when you get a chance. So, MP3 Nut, you said that you figured out the clips. That's awesome. You're going to have, plenty of opportunities next week to get some good clip-worthy material. We haven't made the schedule for next week yet, obviously, but they will all be indie games, so make sure you plan to be in the place to, get your clips. Now, feel free to make as many clips as you want, but you need one of those clips that you make to get the most amount of views. So, however you choose to do that, if you choose to share it with your friends and your family or whatever, cool. And, that's the announcement. Indie Week.
Me too. We better skedaddle.
Chef BOT said he'll be the prize. We'll have to check out the adoption laws for, the appropriate states and whatnot. But yeah, we could make that happen, I suppose. I don't want to joke too much about that because someone is going to take that seriously and then they're going to try to take your kid. But no, we'll have cool prizes. We've got some cool stuff that we're going to give away. You're definitely not going to want to miss this. So starting next Monday or Tuesday, I'm not sure which one yet, and running through that week, you have until the following Friday to get your prize or to be eligible for a prize. Yes. Maybe. We'll get that part. There'll be more details in the Discord. And yeah. Hopefully you guys like this contest, and hopefully you guys participate. We're looking forward to you guys getting some awesome clips of us, either with some masterful gameplay or some funny commentary, or dying for the 100th time. Whatever, we don't care. Just get a clip, get the people watching, and collect the prize. Collect the mystery prize. Yes. A mysterious prize that isn't going to be Chef Baby on Top, contrary to popular belief. Oh, gentle, gentle. Cool. Paris looks slow down time for me. Thank you. At all. Whoops. Did not mean to let the rockets off. That wasn't the plan.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Right, my mind. Oh, there it is. Was that portobello? Okay. Got some, How are we doing on time? Okay, we got about a half hour. Don't go anywhere, you guys. We're going to be doing another episode of Final Fantasy XIV After Dark, I believe. About five or... Yeah, I think we are. I'm pretty sure we are. We'll see. That is the plan for us to do that. So don't go to... Don't go anywhere. Climbing up this mountain. Oh, it's over here. A whole lot of that one.
Back off! Take this!
Hold on.
Take this.
I need a whole lot of time on battle. Where is that guy?
Back off.
Can I not hit him?
My tail. This.
Got him. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I think I am. This looks right adjacent, at least. The raspberry. Okay. Snowballs as weapons. Great. Almost had me. Sucked if I had to start that over. Okay. That would have not been a fun run to read. Are we here? Do we make it? Magician's Wand Plus. Okay. New weapon for Donald. We lose a point of strength and get 2 points of magic. Sure, works for me. Alright. That looks like the way. We're gonna go ahead and ignore those back. Guys.
Finally!
That palace is incredible!
Yeah, I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
Alright, we are getting somewhere, ladies and gentlemen. All right, I think we're back. Maybe a cutscene? We'll see.
An eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's everywhere. Okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Man.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
I can't!
Oh! Dang. How could you? All that hip switching you were doing during that song, that's what happened. Got your sister stabbed.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened.
Uh-oh.
I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Heads up!
Oh!
Watch out for my butt!
Hey, it is not nice to throw people!
Whoa, feisty pants.
Let me go.
Relax, just calm down.
Okay, all right,
just let the
I'm okay.
Snowman be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on.
How do you throw a snowman? How do you throw a snowball at a snowman?
I'll distract him! You guys go! No, not you guys!
This just got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Are we about to run too? Oh man.
Wait for me!
Where's Goofy?
Where indeed?
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now!
Oh.
Oh, yeah!
Who's that dad? Huh?
Bring it, Snowball!
All right, here we go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, we frozen. Yikes. So, the lesson here is to not stand in front of him when he does that. Tree whip, y'all.
Yay!
That's way more entertaining than it should be. Oh, Jesus. Huh, okay. Fire attacks. Gotcha. Let us try that again, shall we?
Yeah.
for some matter.
Combos that he's throwing are pretty intense. It wasn't worth it. It wasn't worth it. Not even a little bit. Distraction. Holding tight. Okay, let's do a trick, but fine.
Steady.
Okay, knocks him off of his, knocks him on his keister. Yeah. Harder than the Olympus Ice Titan? I don't think so, MP3 Nut. He's not harder. I think because he's smaller, he was able to be a little bit faster on those combos. But I wouldn't say that he was harder, no. He did knock me on my ass one good time though, so there is that. Why not? It's not like we were trying to make any progress or anything like that.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
Yeah.
No, let's not.
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you.
I was expecting an avalanche.
Do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got him.
That probably went back to the palace.
Head out to sort of these jerboads.
For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the ice palace. big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Yeah, I love Olaf better.
But he sure does seem to have some kind of connection to Elsa.
We're gonna go ahead and, oh, they want us to walk. They want us to walk up the mountain. Thought I was about to, thought I was about to game the system.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Oh, good job, Donald. Some morel? I think that's the type of mushroom or something like that? I'm not really sure what that is.
Back off!
No, no, no! See that. Okay. I'll take your word for it.
Good picture.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Shout out to Star Wars for the Force Ray. Came from. I think that's where we're going.
Yeah.
All right. Didn't even touch the ground. Is this where we just came from? Yes, it is. So you need that when you're trying to make your ultimate weapons and things of that nature. Actually, I'm not gonna waste my time. Not when we have one of these nearby.
I know what to do.
Let's get that other one. Yeah. Reduce actual battle time by as much as possible. Oh man. He really knocked me off this ball. Wow. That everybody? We'll fight this guy.
Go get him!
Yeah. That's a treasure chest up there that I don't know if we're going to be able to get to. I hope we do.
Hey, that's Elsa.
Who's that guy?
Who's that guy?
It could be somebody from Arendelle who came up here to help her.
Don't think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
Darkness?
Let's move!
Let's go save Elsa, guys. After we get this chest. I really almost ran off without it. Cups, y'all. So it looks like it is almost time for me to wrap up tonight's stream and get ready for Final Fantasy XIV After Dark, but I think I just walked into a cutscene. So let's see what's happening.
So all he ever wanted to do was keep Elsa safe.
Hey, we should team up, big guy.
Team up!
Team up?
Come on! We
want
to help her too. Why not? So, what do you say?
Sure, tripping. Oh, guess not.
One great thing about Sora, he can always make friends with anybody.
Yippee.
Donald, Goofy, come on!
Wait for us!
I guess, looks like there's a save point around this corner. Oh, it's a fight. It's a big fight. Okay.
Yeah.
try this!
For everybody. All right, let's see about this save point now, shall we? Hey, there it is.
Let's see.
We'll let this ride out.
Now. Go get him! Here we go! You need to chill!
Head on over to the safe spot, right? Yes? Yeah. All right, everyone. I'm going to take a very, very short intermission to switch games, and we will be right back to, do some Final Fantasy After Dark. So, hang tight. It has been a pleasure with you guys hanging out with us for the regular stream. And can't wait to see you shortly. Adios.